a series of violent traumas caused my spirit to dissociate from my body. Dissociation is a natural phenomenon that happens to all of us, humans and animals, when we are faced with life-threatening situations, intense fear, or violent traumas which we are not able to escape or shield ourselves from. When the spirit exits the body, you can no longer feel physical pain, communicate, or interact with the living. You can no longer move or shed tears. Your soul no longer inhabits your physical envelope. In the realm of the spirit, however, you access a whole new world. One we don't usually visit until we die. One in which we can communicate with animals, nature, and the spiritual spheres. And most of all, one in which we can tap directly into the power of our subconscious mind to alter our reality and achieve anything.